For Julianna Margulies, we started by looking at her great-grandfather, Pincus Margulies' death certificate. It was a treasure trove, as it listed the names of his parents, Julianna's great-great-grandparents, Abraham Margulies and Bela Riker. For Julianna, it also raised an interesting question about the origins of her last name.
What's amazing to me is that his father is still Margulies, and it's still spelt the same way.
Why does that surprise you?
I had heard that the Margulieses were originally Margarita or something Spanish, and they were Sephardic Jews that got kicked out of Spain. We're always getting kicked out of everywhere.
I mean, that's true.
And our clan went to Eastern Europe.
Right.
So I think to see my great-grandfather Pincus's father still with the name Margulies, it's my name.
It's your name, right.
Still.